I think it's the natural quest of life. Everything wants to be free.
Dorothy had the song Freedom, and we did a remix with Angel Haze. When we got together, it was like, okay, well, let's call Lisa Bonet. I'm gonna see if she wants to direct this video.
Linda texted me and said, what do you think? And I listened to it, and I'm like, I'm in instantly without hesitation. So when they asked me what were my ideas, this was, for me, what came. The unstoppable force of women united.
She's just this very wise, calm energy, and she is very nurturing.
One of the greatest joys of the whole experience was collaborating with my soul sisters and saying, would you? And them saying, hell yeah, and then completely delivering.
Yeah, Lisa Bonet, so much artistic energy, so much fire. Like, I'm so stoked to see her vision unfold. I think it's beautiful.
Cut! Going again right away?
What you see could only have happened with everyone contributing their radiance and their intention to be there and people showing up because they believed.
Sometimes it get hard to keep going, keep breathing, but you gotta make it, you gotta make it, you got a purpose, that's a for